Hello, welcome to Asha Commentary here on YouTube, and today we'll be bringing you a new type of series for our Asha Commentary YouTube channel, as it's called FIFA 14 World Cup Ultimate Team Worlds, the World Cup Final. As you've seen on FIFA 14, there's new mode called the FIFA 14 World Cup Ultimate Team. As you see, we've got a new squad, not very good, but we're going to build and hopefully we'll get to the World Cup. Now I have a few rules for this series to make it interesting. I can't apply injury, so if play gets injured, that's it, their career of our team's over. And I can't apply fitness to the team, so I have to rotate with the squad to make it interesting. And I can't apply contracts to the team, so if the players team contracts run out, that's it, because in the World Cup there ain't no contracts. So let's get straight into our first game. Let's go, boys. So let's get straight into a game with Ashen Army. As you can see, we've already played a few games, it's not a good record, but this is our first recorded game, so let's just jump straight into an online tournament. Let's go, boys. Let's begin our first game as we're coming up against, oh, I didn't see that name there. So let's jump right into an Ashen Army against Club Sipple. So let's get to come on, Club Sipple. Actually, see, I'm using my live stream on the PS4 to record the game. Come on, let's jump with Club Sipple. It's our first game in the group stage, so let's get some straight into it. Let's see what team he's on. He's playing a 4-5-1 formation. Oh, he's got a pretty good team here. It's better than our team, so his chemistry is high there. So it's going to be a tough game, so, but hopefully we can come out with a win. Let's go, boys. Let's get into it. Come on. Nice little pass now. We're coming out on each ankle. Oh, they got it. Come on, keep the pressure up. Come on. Oh, we've got to keep the pressure. We've got to keep the pressure. Come on. Oh, we're coming in. Nice little head and leg. Come on. Nice little 1-2. Come on. Shoot it. Oh, great. Great save by the keeper. He's gone out for a corner. Come on. Let's get a good corner after this, boys. Come on. In crossing. It's into the box. Oh, great save by the keeper. And get it back in. Get it back in. Let's get it back in. It's nice here, 1-2, oh, and they get it out, that's the end of our first attack. Nice here, 1-2, then he's cool, oh, what was I doing? He's gone straight into the middle and he's into the back of that nice, lovely through the ball by the Belgians. The Belgians take a 1-0 lead against England. We got caught on the defence there. I should have been aware of it, but he went straight into the through ball and he's into the back of that. Belgium take a 1-0 lead. Nice little header into our midfield. Nice here, 1-2 there. Nice here, 1-2. Nice here, trying to go with Edu, he's into the box, and it's a goal! Simo! Edu! Levels the game for England on the 58th minute. Now it's a 1-1 game. Nice here, triangle move, and nice here, 1-2. Nice here, training ground move, and it's into the back of the net. Look at this, not on a replay. Nice here, triangle move, and into the back of the net. It's now 1-1 game. Get him. Oh, we've lost the ball then, and now they're coming on the counter. Now the counter attack is going straight into the box. It's dig ground one, it's dig ground two, and it's into the back, and that's goal. It's more. They take a 2-1 lead on the 67th minute. Nice little counter attack. We lose the ball, and it's into the back of the net. We've got to improve on our defensive there. Come on, boys. Foolish defending there. Another foolish again there. He's walking to the box and he's back and that goal. Bless him all. And he takes a 3-1 lead. As we are winding down here in this game. He walks into the box foolish defending and he's in the back of the net. As it's now a 3-1 game. He's looking, he's into the back of the net and it's just now it's a 3-1 game. A nice little cross the eyes. Come out and break. He's coming out and break. Pull the keeper out. And they showed the nice and chip to keep it into the back of the net. Go! And it's now a 4-1 lead. It takes a 4-1 lead. It's into the back of the net. It's a nice little trip. We pulled the keeper out and we paid the price for it. And it's now into the back of the net. It's now a 4-1 game. So we are winding down in this game. Belgium take a 4-1 lead in his first group stage on his FIFA 14 World Cup Ultimate Team World to the Cup. With Ashen Army, with disappointing first loss here, with Ashen Army, as they dominated, Club Sipple dominated us in this game. Absolutely dominated us. No shame in that, so let's jump, let's go open some packs. Come on. Well, let's jump into our power 3 pack here, so as if you go to a team, you get a 3 pack win draw now, so let's be, please be good. Come on, please be good, please be good. Yay, please be good, please be good, please be good. Come on. Yes, oh, is that? Yes, it's Townsend, get in there. That would definitely help us. Townsend, you're coming into a team, welcome home, bud. Welcome home, Townsend, yeah, come on. Get in. As I stated at the start of the episode, I will be opening a pack as it costs 5,000 coins. I do have enough, so let's jump right into it, come on. Let's get some good players to help build our squad up, come on. As we start the road to the cup. Please be good, EA, please be good. Come on, please be good, please be good. Spin me right around, spin me, come on. Please be good. Yeah, let's go. Oh, it's a few good players, some few good players. Contrast there, go tonight to my FIFA Ultimate Team on FIFA 14 on my other two. As we got a 3-pack, I can't use that on this FIFA 14 World Cup. As I tried, but he won another, so that'll go straight to my FIFA 14 Ultimate Team. So let's send all these to my club. This has been your boy, Asher Commentator, aka Ash Dami. If you have any suggestions on how I could prove this is, please write them in the comments below. This has been your boy, Ash Dami. Please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And peace out, guys.